गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, आई एम सूरज अग्रवाल एंड यू आर वॉचिंग योर फेवरेट यूट्यूब चैनल गार्डनिंग इज माई पैसन। टूडे फ्रेंड्स, आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू सम ऑफ द डिजीजेस ऑफ क्रिसेंथमम। दीज ऑल द प्लांट्स आर वेल ग्रोन अराउंड मोर देन 8 inch टॉल एंड ऑल द लीव्स आर इन्फेक्टेड बाई सीवियरली मेनली बाई एफिड्स, बाई लीफ माइनर्स, सम थ्रिप्स और माइट्स, स्पेशली बाई द रेड माइट्स दे आर एफेक्टेड एंड दीज आर नाउ वी हैव टू ट्रीट इट एंड दिस इज द राइट टाइम एंड दिस इज द टाइम ऑफ बडिंग एंड सम फ्लावरिंग। सो वी कैनॉट वेट टिल लॉन्ग फॉर क्रिएटिंग एनी कंट्रोल फ्रॉम द ऑर्गेनिक कंट्रोल। सो वी हैव टू ऑप्ट फॉर सम ऑफ द केमिकल कंट्रोल एंड हियर आई एम यूजिंग सम ऑफ दिस। दीज आर द सिम्बूस फ्रॉम सिंजेंटा केमिकल एंड द केमिकल इज साइपरमेथ्रिन। साइपरमेथ्रिन इज द केमिकल द सिम्बूस आई एम यूजिंग एज इंसेक्टिसाइड। दिस बेसिकली कंट्रोल्स द एफिड्स एंड लीफ माइनर्स। सो मेनी ऑफ द प्लांट्स लीव्स आर ऑलरेडी इन्फेक्टेड बाई लीफ माइनर्स एंड दीज आर सीवियरली अफेक्टेड एंड आई विल बी यूजिंग 1 ml पर लीटर एंड दिस इज अनदर थीटा। दिस इज सम ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड मेनली कंट्रोल्स थ्रिप्स, स्केल्स एंड माइट्स। थ्रिप्स एंड स्केल्स एंड माइट्स एंड माई प्लांट्स आर सीवियरली अफेक्टेड बाई रेड स्पाइडर माइट्स एंड आई डोजेज इज 1 ml पर लीटर, 1 ml पर लीटर एंड फर्स्ट आई विल बी यूजिंग द सिम्बूस एंड आफ्टर 5 days दिस इज द सिम्बूस आई विल बी यूजिंग स्प्रेइंग वन टूडे एंड एडजुबेंट्स दिस आर सम ग्लू, दिस आर इन लिविक केमिकल्स, दिस आर अवेलेबल इन द मार्केट वेरी चीप अराउंड 10 rupees एंड 5 to 6 drops यू कैन एड देयर एज ए वेरी स्टिकी सब्सटेंस दैट विल स्टिक टू द लीव्स एंड दे विल नॉट वॉश ऑफ विद द एनी स्प्रेइंग ऑफ वाटर और ऑल। सो दिस इज एन एडिशनल things and I am applying Symbos here in 500 ml. I am taking 10 drops that is in 1 liter of water I am adding 1 ml of Symbos that is cypermethrin and please wear gloves and mask for while using it. I am just demonstrating it how to spray and I am applying some of the things are these are adjuvants, some glue so that they can stick to the leaves. So this is the all and now I am shaking it well, my liquid get it shake it well and then apply to the spray to the infected plants and infested plants. These are all my plants are severely infested and this is the time of budding and flowering and is this time if they are not controlled they will be severely affect the plants for flowering. So now I am spraying and while spraying totally spray and totally drains the plants totally so that no plants is left without spraying and this is the how I am taking a spraying here today. All the plants I will be spraying, so I will be wearing gloves and some of the mask also. Now I am just showing you how to spray these plants. This is the I am showing you how the plant leaves are infected. Just see, just I am tearing here, just see the plants leaves, all the leaves are burnt, almost burnt, and all the leaf miners has totally eaten up the mesophyll tissue. This is the all burnt and leaves are now getting dried up and all the leaves and here if you can see you can get some of the red spider mites severely affected, some of the you can see some of the leaf miners severely affected and leaf miners cannot control organically and this is the theta, some organic compound. This basically controls thrips, scales and mites. I'll be applying after 5 days same dose. So friends, after 5 days welcome and today I am spraying theta organic compound and in these 5 days all the aphids and leaf miners have almost controlled and no new leaves have been infected till date and this is now shows good result and I am spraying all the plants here with these compounds and today I'll be spraying theta some organic compound for controlling thrips, scales and especially the red spider mite and these are the very excellent product theta organic compound and you can spray, you can get very good results. So I am totally spraying and the doses I will be applying 1 ml per liter and this is a 500 ml can. So I will be applying 10 drops that is 0.5 ml. So this is I am dropping here 0.5 ml that is my 0.5 ml and I will be shaking it well and then I will be spraying. After shaking it well, I will be spraying in the same manner last time that 5 days ago that I have used cypermethrin. Now totally I am spraying this theta. So this is the excellent product. I am spraying it well and drench it totally the plants and you will get excellent result after 15 days of for the first spray. This is the second spray after 5 days and after 10 days I will be giving you all the updates, what are the results, what are the effects of these chemicals and these are the excellent products and you can see the result. So what are the end result after 10 days and I will be showing you updates. And this is how I am spraying all this. And please wear gloves and masks for your safety. These are highly poisonous compounds. So be careful and keep away from your children these compounds. So these are the all, and I am showing you updates. So thank you very much. Keep on watching. I am showing the updates. Thank you.
Welcome back, friends. After 15 days, just I have sprayed here some Simbus, some of the Theta, and some of the adjuvants I have used here. 10 days back, I have used some Theta, and 15 days back, I have used Simbus. And this is the all I sprayed here. These are the chemicals I have sprayed here. Now these are the reals. You can see. And all are pest-free, totally pest-free. New buds are coming out, totally fresh leaves are coming out. You can see earlier these were some of the diseased here, and now fresh leaves are coming out. These are the reals. You can see. Now I am showing you the upper side. These are the all the fresh, and the lower side they are the infected. Some of the here infected, and these are the new one. So totally new one are fresh, and you can see these are the excellent reals, and all my plants are safe. So this is the real how I saved it chemically. Usually I use the organic method or some mechanical method, but this time this was the time of flowering, time of budding. So I had no option but to use the chemicals. Whenever you have the bound to use the chemicals, I have used this sapermethrin and some of the Theta and some adjuvants, and these are the reals. So hope you enjoy the video. If you find such kind of problem, you can apply some chemical and insecticide whenever you are forced to do. So this is the results of chemical insecticide, and you can use other flowers plants also in these dosage also. So hope you enjoy the video. If you like the video, please give it a like, give it a thumbs up. And if you want to share, please share with your near and dear ones. And if you are very new to my channel, please subscribe my channel. I'm going to give a lot about the various flowering and floring plants techniques and all. Thank you very much. Thank you for being with us. So nice of you. Thank you.